believe this.
I wish my mother could have seen this. It's like all these years, me and the Dap Kings, you know, the hardship that we go through. I mean, in church, we used to sing this song. I mean, it was Sister Bullock, and she used to always sing this song. May the works I've done speak for me. May the work I've done speak for me. And this just, you know, when she like, when I've done the best I can, I want my friends to understand. May the works I've done, you know. And it's just that, I just believe that now what I'm doing, it all this hard work is finally paying off, you know. And that's my goal. That was my goal all these years, just to do good music and to get out here and be recognized. I mean, of course, you're gonna become a star and all that kind of stuff. I never had in my head that I want to be a star. I think all the time when I had in my head I wanted to be a star, nothing happened. And when I just said, you know what, I just want to sing and use this gift, and people love me, you know, for my voice, not the way I look, and enjoy my music. And that seems to be happening right now. To see me, the same woman that the guy from Sony said I was too fat, too black, too short, and too old. And look at me now, you know. I lost a little weight since the chemo and cancer, but I'm still black. And I'm short. I'm not gonna change. I'm still 4'11 and a quarter, you know, but I'm just a better person I'm a better person than when that man told me that, because I felt bad and I looked at myself and saw ugliness. I saw, you know, and that's when I said I came home to my mother, and my mother said, you know, you don't listen to that man, you know. You just realize, you're a beautiful black young woman, and God bless you with a gift, and use your gift.